hopefully it looks good now. Hopefully everything's back. Whoops. My bad, my bad. Doing too much. Ouch.
Thank you.
He's already finished, bro. Disconnect, bro. Disconnect. I finished that dude so early, bro. What y'all think, man? Y'all getting a good connection right now? Or what's up? Does it look good? Anybody that's in here, can you tell me if the stream looks good? If you're having any kind of buffering issues or anything going on? It's clean. Oh, I appreciate you, Big Angles. You watching how I'm dusting these dudes? I'm showing the skill gap, bro. Like, yeah, these are level 6 guys, but I noticed a lot of people. And you keep fucking around your wife, you throwing a router out of the window. What you talking about, bro? Fucking around with what? But yo, y'all check it out. Y'all check out the tech, bro. A lot of people have been having problems with fighters, period. With anybody, with low levels, high levels, or whatever. Yo, big skill gap in the game, bro. Big skill gap in the game. Trying to show y'all what's up. Trying to expose the skill gaps. Keep you on top. Ain't no rookie touching me. Ain't no rookie touching me. Not even by accident, bro. Not even by accident. Shit, man, I got Vani again, bro. I don't know if Vani want to do this thing. I don't know if Vani want to do this thing with me again. Look like Vani want to dance. He said he don't give a fuck, bro. Vani said he don't give a fuck. Ouch. All right. Looks good. Good round. On that sauce, baby. Too much sauce. We on that sauce, baby. The sauce Rasta, bro. I'm a Rasta. Confirm. Favorite fighters, I ain't choosing. I'm just glad fights are happening. Earl Spence versus Crawford confirmed. Yo, Spook, you see me body stat? You see me body snatching them? You see me? You see me, Spook? Spook, I just want you to DM me and let me know if you see one thing in particular that I'm doing that looks a lot different than what I normally do. One thing in particular. If you notice, like, if you just notice anything funny about how I'm fighting, I want you to tell me. Go ahead and DM me. Something that really sticks out. He said, way ahead of me, all right. All right, let me check you out, Spook. See if you got it on the first try. Mr. Boxer, you pay attention to details, Mr. Boxer. Let's see if you got this detail. Where the fuck is my Discord going? Discord won't appear. Okay, fuck it, bro. I'll have to check it in a second. Check it on my cell phone. I don't know what's up with my computer. Okay. The best soup. Yeah, keep watching. Absolutely. Absolutely. I get burnt. Yes, I do. And if you notice, sometimes I just fight on autopilot. Sometimes I'll just fight a lot of fights the exact same way. I won't change up my style or anything like that. That's because I'm burnt out. When I get burnt out, you'll see me do the same things over and over again because I'm just tired. But when I'm fresh, I switch up my fight plans. I make adjustments. But if I'm not fresh, bro, I just fight like a fucking robot, bro. I just robot fight. Oh. You out of there. GG, Bonnie. GG, bro. He said he did much better till the game decided it was time to die. Yeah. All right, Spook, let me check it out. All right, we got one more, man. This will be my last fight, and I'll be done for the night. I'm gonna pass the raid off to somebody else. I'm gonna slow down on my volume, and we're gonna see how I do. got the groves out here, man. Is that my guy? Is that Angles? Angles is like the only guy that plays groves. Is that Angles out there? Yeah, it's Angles. All right. Last fight of the night, we got Angles. Man, I think I might have got that round off of Angles. I think I won round two. I don't know. There's a lot of desync in the game and shit. I think I got round two. I think I got it. Man, I thought I got round two. I didn't. Still a decent round, decent round. Oh. He definitely might have stole that one from me. He might have stole that one from me. I didn't play that round particularly well. I got really, really sloppy. But we'll see. See what kind of judges we got. One thing that I'm particularly not happy with, I am not happy with. Bengals is getting me. He's getting me at the end of the night. He's getting me in general. He's all in the head. He's playing the mind tricks with Debo. That's why he, you know, that's why he's angles, bro. That's why he's angles. He playing the mind tricks with Debo. I have to fight him again tomorrow. could have been a close round. I don't really know. I'm tired. I can't even count the punches and shit right now. I have no idea what that was, good or bad or what the fuck happened. Tired as fuck. What's up, Chris? Shit, I'm on my last game and I got angles, man. I'm on my last match. And I got the man. I pulled out the Joker's card. To leave your head twisted before bed, yeah, absolutely. He definitely gonna twist your head. Trying to twist his head, bro, but it's a little bit hard to do, you know what I'm saying? I gotta go all out right here. I think I gotta go all out just to make this game a tie, bro. Just to get a tie. I gotta go balls to the wall just to get a tie, bro. Here we go. I told you, bro, it's gonna be a tie. I told you, balls to the wall for the tie. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah. Feel like a point fighter out there. Point fighter. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, let's look at this real quick. I did all right. I did all right, bro. I did all right. All right, man. I'm done for the night. I'm gonna pass the raid. Y'all have a good one, man. I gotta catch some Z's. All right, we know what it is. Go ahead and do that raid on angles. We'll go ahead and watch angles to go to. Well, for me, I'll go to bed watching angles and y'all stay up.